Okay, y'all, I know this is an issue. Like, why is my face beat? But look at my hair. And if you really saw what was going on under here, you know that I should be washing my hair right now. Okay, the highlight, dude. You feel me? Shame my like an amen. Dude. Who's daddy wanna get smacked? Okay? I'm just saying. Hide your wife. Hide your kids. You know? The control. Yeah, I'm living right now. But who's daddy wanna get snatched? Okay. It's so funny though, cause like I never wore like this to me is a full face makeup. Like, whoa. You know? And it's so crazy how far I've come. Like, bruh. I remember I used to put foundation on, and that was it.
Bruh.
Y'all, freshman year of college, like I wouldn't do my eyebrows really. I would like put some mascara on maybe, and like that was it. Like, that was my makeup. Like, anyways, hey y'all, so today is Kitty Kitchen, and if you guys remember in my coming back vlog, like back to YouTube vlog, I joined us already, and last year that was like our first like daily event, and so this year I'm like in charge of it. So, you know, as you can see, got some food, got some A1 macaroni and cheese, y'all. What I tell you, it's about to be lit, okay? But basically, just been wandering around, you know, this entire weekend, but it'll all be worth it. I'm on my way to one more stop, and then on to the main location. Yeah, so. Let's hope this day goes smoothly, as I hope it should, and it should, and it will, and we're gonna be good. Hey guys, so we got some food and everything. Just saying, you know, we got some chicken, you know, it's going, yeah. So, right. Hi, fried chicken. Rios. Right. Macaroni. Baked beans. You know, it's just going, like, bruh. Water. Cupcakes. Like, you got you covered.
You're not the only one. Who's dreaming?
Adrian.
Who needs help to carry us?
Hey y'all! So I know it's been a minute, but yo, bear with me. It's been a tough semester and it's still going on. But yeah, I'm about to clean my room. It's graduation season. It's just been season after season, probate season, birthday season. Now it's graduation season. The turn is about to be lit. I straightened my hair. Homegirl Loki already gave me heat damage. I already peeped. And cut off like my hair. The last time I straightened my hair was a few years ago. Okay, right? It was like now when I went to go straighten my hair, y'all, it was like this long. Like, I'm telling you, touching the nipple. Might be a little too much information, but touching the areola. Okay, bro, why does it barely touch my neck, my shoulder? What? No, it's so annoying, but whatever. Gotta do what you gotta do. Gotta got the power and will speak the truth. We're from everywhere, all around the world. So you best respect the cheetah girl. If you know me, you know. Like, y'all heard this so many times. Cheetah girl, that chat. It's me.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
No matter where we come from, we can be ourselves and still be one. Oh, oh, oh. Amigos, cheetahs, friends for life. We're gonna meet each other.
Yeah, you know that intro game, right? Like.
Yes, yes.
Good morning, beautiful people. So today is the day. Today, paralyzed, but today is graduation. It's 8 o'clock. I was supposed to wake up an hour ago. And yeah, so I'm about to get ready. And yeah. Hey guys. Wow, I look different. I feel like, I don't know.
Now I have to wear a black dress.
Damn. Stressful life as a girl. But graduation started, we're late.
Late.
Not just me though. Notice how I'm ready. Hey guys, so finally ready, and you know, we're finally leaving some of Tasha's people from back home. Do you mind being on camera?
No.
Okay, but yeah. But like I said, so we're finally on the graduation.
Squad.
And her mom.
Late AF.
But it's okay though, because we're going to be here for the let out.
Guys, pretend.
Please move your casts to the left.
Go ahead and be the
hi vlog. I haven't been here in a while, but
hello,
I'm back.
Guess who's
follow
that?
Me. I'm making a blog page. I don't know what it's called right now.
But yeah, so we're downstairs just waiting for the graduates to come. And yeah, that's what we're doing. That lighting, yes, yes, pretty, yes, the glow, yes. All right, guys, so we're still out here walking to meet the twins, yes. I'm finally leaving, walking, it's getting warm. But I have this little green jumpsuit on that I got from Forever 21, bitch, came through. And what am I gonna be doing? Gonna be going home, then to my line sister's house, and dragging her to the other graduation that I have to go to at 1:30. I feel like I'm gonna fall. Let me stop doing this. Congratulations.
Thank you.
But yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just walking. It's a motherfucking long journey. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. Like, it's starting now, basically.
No,
hey.
It's not.
So we're like 15 minutes late, but it's starting now. We're not gonna miss some walking.
We're like 30 minutes late.
No, it's like 1:40 something.
It's 1:50.
That's 20 minutes.
It's almost 2.
They really started at like 1:40. He didn't walk yet. I'm
oh,
not.
Really?
No, bro. Let's hurry. Damn, where is he going? So we finally made it out, guys. And guess who decided to join us?
Yo.
I know.
Yes, and my phone just, the graduates of the evening, yes.
Oh, step in, bro. What the hell do you want? Now we came to do what?
Hold it.
You better hold it.
Yes.
So, we're, ooh, almost died. We're leaving. And I'm with my brother, Sydney. We're on our way to the Crayole family. Okay, we'll be stopped.
Perception.
Perception, yes. So, about to eat hella food, hella guyo, it's gonna be lit. Okay. But hey guys, so we're at the festivities of the night, and I'm just about to show you guys how much food, you know.
Oh, he, that's a funny guy right there. Man, all you gotta do is hype him up, you're done.
Hey.
Ooh.
All right, you guys, so I'm finally home. Yours still looks okay. It, like, just has a weird dent in it, which I know from, you know, whatever. But, yeah, so now I'm gonna wash my face and get ready for tonight.
Come on, let's go.
But y'all, what's up? I'm about to get beat down. Fresh face. This is before. And this is the after.
Don't know if you got a girl. Don't mean to disrespect, but all of you rule my world. I even dream of you, I swear.
Hide your wife, hide your nigga, because I'm snatching tonight.
You guys can hear it. It's really loud and crazy. A lot of niggas in the background. But yeah, we're here live. We're just trying to push this constantly.
Hey, fuck up!
I love y'all.
After graduation.
Congratulations.
So good morning, beautiful people. Right now, I am on my way to our friend photo shoot. I'm late. But yeah, so last night was really fun. But, whatchamacallit? Yeah, so we're on our way to, I'm on my way to our school for the photo shoot.
It can go, yes.
We're here.
It's gonna be a still picture, Marissa.
Marissa okay, says she's still, hi.
Twins, yes.
Vloggers.
Yes. So,
welcome to my channel.
Thank you for the intro. Yes.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Whatever.
Well, everybody had to get on
their
Snapchat.
All right, y'all, so we made it to Denny's.
Follow, like, subscribe. If you like it, remember,
stop.
Link in the
bio. Follow
me, TV.
Okay, but there's only one catch.
So right now, I am about to leave. I am going to go home. Again, shout out to Maybelline Matt. Like, y'all get me, like, I'm going to go home and wash my face, take a shower, and all that good stuff, so. We're going to a dinner later, though, for Novia's birthday. Yes, yes, yes. So that'll be fun, guys. So, update, got out the shower, and I'm about to get cute. So we have to be at dinner by 7:30, so I'm trying to be done by 7 o'clock.
Rapper.
Yes. 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 Go ahead. Yes. Birthday, girl.
I was running late. I was gonna ask her if she was coming to the movie and she was gonna like her.
Lemon water. Lemon water,
can you?
She doing
it. I would say, oh my gosh.
Come on. I'm waiting for the simple prison.
Oh, yay!
Ready? Go. I'm trying to get this out, bro.
Hey, turn up.
Peace on.
Hey. Hey, guys. So, this is like pissing me off. Damn it. Okay, I'll fix it. But tonight is date night, so I'm going to bowling with Bae and put a little bit of makeup on, as you can see. It's my little OOTD. But yeah, so I'm gonna go bowling. I need socks. So we're here, square at the bowling alley, and I think they're gonna go win, but they're not gonna win. But, all right, y'all. I'm about to go.
Yo, watch out!
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money.
Luck. That was lucky.
No, it wasn't. Why she do it again though? Just like that. Larissa does it again. 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 I'm just saying, you know, better than your efforts.
But.
Whatever.
Hold on. Hold on.
Okay. He got it. He got okay.
My nigga came back with a revenge.
Alright, guys, so it's the end of the night. We're leaving. And okay, I lost the second game, but it doesn't matter though. This is my third W and it, his first one. So who's really the winner here?
I am.
Me. Exactly. Hey guys, so this whole day I've been running errands and I really thought my camera was at my house, but it was in my car this whole time. Basically, I did Christmas shopping, so I'm done. Hey y'all, so I'm running late.
All right, you guys, so we're downtown. It's really pretty, you know?
At least you didn't get it on camera.
Heck, yeah, you're right. So yeah, we're headed over there. And we have about an hour to skate. I don't think we'll be, you know, down there that long, but it'll be fun. Woo! I got my skates on, right here. Somebody looks like they're struggling, but you know, we're not gonna talk about that. Stand up, stand up. Why do you look like? All right, guys, so we made it to the ring. Somebody's struggling, but I'm good, you know. I'm being a good citizen and helping somebody who's struggling. So.
This is not for black people.
Whatever. Hair poofed up.
It kept fucking out of my mouth.
You know, we're talking about phones. But everybody knows Team iPhone, right?
It looks like I said Apple, I just never switched.
Alright, wait. Hey guys, so we got
Gene.
Alright, Gene, he's about to teach me how to make rice. Now, the countless attempts have been made for me to learn. Maybe this time it'll be different. Go ahead.
Alright, so pour a little bit of
this nigga being a hungry nigga.
So pour a little bit of salt.
Don't eat all the chicken. That tastes like fish, I thought.
Put a little bit of salt in there, you know.
Mm-hmm. You know?
It's gonna be good enough.
Okay, try to keep it healthy.
Yeah. So the reason why we do the oil is because the water won't be...
Okay, so this is the end result.
Oh, I'm about to die.
You
wanna
get your
food, bro?
Free meat. Shut up. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Talk with you. You haven't moved in a while, bro. All right, guys. Say goodbye. But I gotta make the prince move, cause if I don't, you're gonna start.